birthday to you.
Hi guys, this is Nadia from Love Fluffy Bumps, and today I would like to show you how I apply my jumbo nails and also the sassy and chic nails from the dollar store, from the Dollar Tree store, and they're only $1. Okay guys, I would like to show you now how to apply the nails. And actually I did this first one and I didn't realize it was not in the frame, so I need to start everything over. So we're gonna start from this nail, and what you want to do is first you want to push your cuticles very well. Next thing you want to do is you want to take the strips and you have to match the size that you think will fit the best for your nail. I like to cut half of it approximately, because I can always use this for pedicure, so I don't have to waste the whole strip. Next thing you do is you push the rub very well. You don't touch it underneath. And then you put next to the heater or the blow dryer for about a few seconds from each side, and you can see the rub becomes softer and is going to apply better this way. And then you apply to your nail. You have to push down very well and you have to rub it from side to side. You can also use the little wooden stick to make sure that it's applied very well and there should not be any bubbles in between the rub and your nail. And what you want to do next is you want to take the file and you just file all of the excess rub. And next you put under the heat for another few seconds, 5-10 seconds. And to push again. I would like to tell you that also I'm going to be comparing the sassy nail strip to the jumbo ones, and for this purpose I will use some of the samples I have here for some of the nails, and then you can see the difference. So I think this will fit perfectly here, so I'll go ahead and I will apply it now. And we're going to repeat the same process over. Okay, I'll take another one from the Jumbery nail wraps and I will apply it as well, so we can do the comparison. Okay, now what I'm going to do is I will repeat the same process over on this hand. So basically I'll be using three of the sassy chic strips on this hand, and I'll be using two of the jumbery as well. Okay, here I would like to say that you have to be careful with the heat, because obviously this is sassy chic nail. I'm not the same as the jumbery by structure, and if you leave them for too long in the heat, they tend to melt, so you need to be very, very quick. this were easier to apply, the Sassy, I felt that they're thinner and you just need to be careful not to melt them. You need to keep them only for a second or two next to the hair dryer or the jumper heater because they're thinner, but they were easier to apply. And the jumper nails, they're more thick and they were a little bit harder to make them stick. For some reason I had to push a lot and I don't know, I hope it's a good thing. The other thing I want to talk about is that this cost only $1 and the Jamboree, they cost, I'm going to list the exact price once I edit the video because I bought this a while ago and I don't remember the exact price, but I remember that when you add the shipping it's over $20 per list. And yes, you can use them actually longer than the Sassy because you can see that they're wider and maybe you can cut it in two and it's just maybe you'll get another like one more manicure of this. The quality honestly, I have used both and these ones, they stay for maybe a day or two less than this. These are gonna last you for a few, maybe a day or two longer than this. The reason why I'll choose Jamboree over the Sassy is because they're made in America. This is made in China, so that's the good thing about Jamboree. They're made in America and also supposedly they have no toxins, no chemicals whatsoever. So I guess the Jamboree nails are safer to use since they have less chemicals than the Sassy. Both of them look very similar, so I will leave it to you guys to decide which ones are better. And please leave me a comment and let me know if you use either of them and what is your opinion about them. And if you use both of them, please let me know how you like, which one you like better than the other. Please let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much guys for watching and I'll see you guys soon. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.